already moisturized my face by using this Naghma soft moisturizing cream. For face primer, I'm using this Catrice Cosmetics Prime and Fine Smoothing Refiner. It just helps to minimize the size of the pores. So I'm concentrating on more on the zone area and on my cheek where I have the pores. For the foundation, I'm using this Wet n Wild Cover On Cream Foundation. I'm going to fix this foundation with this Aloe Dean loose powder. Here I'm using this Essence Cosmetics concealer. I'm going to bake the palatine area with this Alvadin loose powder and with this sponge. It's big. I'm going to do my eyebrows. It's long lasting, so it just helps me to keep my eyeshadow all day long. For today's look, I'm going to use this Naked Tree palette, and from it I'm going to use this mauve shade. It's called Limit. I'm going to use it as my transition shade. I'm going to take this shade called Lunar, which is one shade darker than this. So I'm going to apply this in my crease area. Then for my eyelid, I'm going to use this beautiful shade, which is called Mugshot. It's a very beautiful metallic shade. So I'm going to use this on all over my eyelid. Now I'm going to blend this out with this fluffy blending brush. For another area, I'm going to use this shade called Dusk. In this Essence Long Lasting Eye Pencil, I'm going to waterline my eyes and also in my lower lash line. The next thing I'm going to take here is this Catrice Cosmetics eyeliner, gel eyeliner. I'm going to make a eyeliner on my upper lash line. This Revlon Photo Ready Bronzer, and I'm going to bronze my face. For my blush, I'm going to use this beautiful peach shade from Makeup Revolution blush palette. I'm going to take the same highlighter from the Makeup Revolution blush palette and I'm applying on my cheekbones. For my lips, I'm going to use this Peter Cosmetics lip liner in the shade Fuchsia.